chapter 1. It was the best of times. It was the worst of chapters 5 and 6. A large cask of wine had been dropped and broken. More months, to the number of 12, had come and gone. Along the Paris streets, the death carts rumbled. It is a far, far better thing that I do than I have ever done. It is a far, far better rest than I do than I have ever. End of A Tale of Two Cities by Charles Dickens.